He is coming with the clouds. And every eye will see him. Everyone who pierced him. And all the tribes of the earth will wail on account of him. Those of you who have not learned what some call the deep things of Satan. I know your works. I know your toil. And your patient endurance. Cannot hear evil men, but have tested those who call themselves apostles, but are not. But I have this against you, that you have abandoned the love you had. Wanting, needing, waiting for you to justify. And the soul is rising out of the sea with 10 horns and 7 heads, and a blasphemous name upon his head. And the beast that I saw was like a leopard, his feet were like a bear's, and its mouth was like a lion's mouth, and to it the dragon gave his power. Men worshipped the dragon, for he had given his authority to the beast. And they worshipped the beast, saying, who is like the beast and who can fight against the beast? And the beast was given a mouth, uttering a haughty and blasphemous word. It was allowed to make war on the saints and to conquer them. And authority was given it over every tribe and the people and tongue and nation. And all who dwell on earth will worship it. In vain.
Behold, I am coming soon.